All right, we're back. Wow. Almost died there. Yeah, the biggest problem with these runs is, unlike Vic Viper, I'm extremely inconsistent. It's just so fucking hard to control this bitch. Alright, that's solid. Get down, Dakota. Alright, that's actually really close to the gold, I imagine. That was quite good. If not, it's just a new gold. I don't actually know. Yeah, that's what I thought. I'm just gonna not right now. I don't fucking care about the time loss. Oh my god. I'm just gonna do it again. It's fine. I didn't even think about jumping too high. Continue, obviously. Optimal movement there. That's good, at least. Doesn't really... What?! I guess I don't usually do that, do I? Ugh, I fucked up. Yeah, I do that. Fuck. I forgot what I did. That's annoying. Well, we're losing a lot here, but we'll just see how much it is. If it's like plus 30, I'll reset. I don't want to be that far behind on split 2. Ooh, it's probably going to be plus 30 or worse. Damn. Starting to look pretty rough. Nice jump. I'll take this. It's not plus 30, at least. It's almost plus 30, but not quite. Wait. Oh, that was a good save. Okay. I saved a pixel from death. That was not good. Alright. That wasn't too bad. It is weird, yeah. With this character in particular, it's especially annoying. It's not a big deal with Kid, but with this character, it's like fucking awful. I'm gonna change my controls in the future. Probably when I play like Camellia. So something a little bit more reasonable. I'll have to figure something out. That's so fucking weird. Dakota. Whenever I pick up a new game like that, that's a great time to switch controls, because then I can learn the game with better controls, and it's a good way to like restart. I didn't do the charge shot early enough, so I lost a little bit. All right, we're like plus 30. That's acceptable. All right. Dude, what the fuck am I doing? Oh my god. Dude. Whatever, that's time loss, obviously. That was horrible. Let's hope for the best here. If we one shot this. Okay. No jump, man. Fuck off. God damn it, man. This character is just fucking cringe. It's so hard to move him without fucking killing yourself all the time. Oh my god. He just won't jump. He just fucking won't jump. We didn't even get an attempt at it. We're just fucking losing a shitload because we can't even do general movement. This is unbelievable. Probably reset here. This is so bad. All right, if this split's really good, we won't reset. Uh-huh, good start. Nice, all right. Oh, I definitely hit it, yeah. That was acceptable. All acceptable again. This is still gold. Let's go. We've never done that split well, ever. Alright. Jesus. Oh my fucking god. His jump is cringe. Jesus, dude. Oh my god, just jump. Okay, yeah, I should have just went there. That's still gold. All right, we're on pace now for world record. Jesus fucking fuck. Dude, nothing works with this character. It feels like I'm playing garbage. Just fucking move. God damn it, dude. 1239. Fuck off, man! He's so fucking fat! Jesus. God dang it. I'm losing like a minute already. That's so bad. Now there's like no time save. Or gold pate. Oh my god, I thought I died there. If I died there, it was a reset, just straight up. We would have lost another minute. Or like 40 seconds or some shit. Still world record pace somehow. One, two, Nice. Alright. We're entering at like the same time as last run, so we're still- it's still doable. I don't know if I hit it on the second one, but that just shouldn't matter. That was good. Alright. We are 40 seconds behind my last run, which was pretty good up to this point. We can still gold dragon split here with a one-shot. Come on, man. Don't fuck up the movement. Just hit it for once in a run. That should be it. Now we just don't die here. Don't fucking not pay attention and kill yourself here. Fuck around. Last time I almost died to the running back because I fucked up and I saved it with like clutch movement. Okay, we're not doing it again though. I already lost a little bit of ground to him, so I'm gonna be really close to him, but should be okay still. Yeah, I'm good. Go. Alright, that's a gold. Jesus. Ah, man, that's such an annoying jump to do. Could be worse. Good, we got it. Don't kill him too far to the right. Holy shit. Alright. Alright, don't fuck it up. Yep, gotta make sure it's like almost an edge jump, otherwise you die. Learn that last run. Oh my god, I thought I killed myself. We're in there. Okay, not dead. Please. I did not need to jump there, but we made it work. Come on, baby. World record, man. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Fucking done with this shit.